Hey guys, welcome to episode 21 of my 2-point hospital Let's Play series. In the last episode, we were working again on Pelican Wharf. We still had not gotten a star. I just decided to do the rest of it off screen. If you remember, I was having financial problems. I did get all 3 stars. I did not have to restart the hospital, luckily. I think I only had to take one more series of loans out. And then by that time I was starting to make enough money where I got myself out of financial trouble, as you can see, $2.5 million on hand. So we're done in Pelican Wharf, and it did open up this final hospital. Croquembouche, build a hospital in the busiest part of the city center, prepare for an onslaught, good luck. I will say that I think the last hospital, Pelican Wharf, did start prepping me for stuff that's going to happen here, because I noticed that at least one of the competing hospitals CEOs, you know, when they come to do visits, he was sabotaging machinery. Sometimes they would catch on fire, sometimes they would outright explode if the health was too low. So I think I'm going to have more of that in this hospital, because I think when it did the introduction, it said it's going to be like there's a lot of competitors in this city. So let's go ahead and get started. By the way, this might be the last episode, depending on how far I get. Okay. I'll let you know at the end whether I'm going to continue this on screen or not. Welcome to the heart of the city. This is it, our toughest challenge yet. Thousands of people flood through Croquembouche every day. At least half of them are sick, in my opinion. The tower of Jumbo Mega Corporation looms in the distance. Jumbo Healthcare have dominated for too long. I think that's the name of the healthcare whose CEO kept sabotaging my machines. So I'll have to be on the lookout for that, like when I get a notification that someone's coming to visit. What I will probably do is just get all my janitors to hike up the maintenance on the machines, and then also I'll follow them around because it tells me where they're going next, and make sure I have my janitors on hand to repair any damage they do, or to try and beat them there to fix any machines if they're too low. Okay, and then it says, if we can build a successful hospital here, we'll submit our position to one of the top organizations in the country. So I think this is the last hospital in the main campaign. Let's see, cure 250 patients, I need a high cure rate, I need a good reputation, and then hospital value. So decoration, don't care. What's the temperature? It's also cold, so we also need to be doing heating. Okay, let's get a bigger picture. Okay, it does look like I have like this starting area is central, and then I have places surrounding. Okay, get a lay of the land before I start building. Let you see. So we got subways here, so they'll be coming in this way. Looks like there's some subways. So it looks like there's subways on each corner. So what I might do, instead of building a reception just in front of one, I might build the reception like in the center. That way when I build a reception room, it'll be right here in the center. I think that's what I'm going to do. Okay, and now I need some rooms. Let's get a GP's office. GP. Okay. Get some cabinet. I'm going to build a research room as soon as I can hire somebody with research. Because I will probably want to do the, I think that helped me out in the last hospital to help recover financially, as I was just doing general research to generate 20 grand. So think that did help me in the end. So I'll probably do that again here. Same as a radiator. It is a star skips caffeine dose. I'll hold off on that for now. Okay. Let's get a staff one in the toilet. So I sense that will be two there. I think it's going to be two here. That's not as big as I want my toilet to be, so going to try again. Here, so I can extend it. So we got a researcher, so I'm going to go ahead and build a research room as well. Get them immediately started. So this is 4x3. I'm not going to put any expensive machinery, like the supercomputers. I'm not going to put that in here. Since I'm just researching for like some easy cash. Draw research. So I already started one session in the last hospital, so already halfway through, so it costs $8,000, so overall I get $19,000. If I just have one researcher, it definitely pays for itself, so I'll start that project. Hire this guy. Research. Let's see what I have this for. What's this? Janitors. Great options for hiring everybody, but yeah. Okay, let's So this reception. hire. I'm gonna wait to hire until I actually need a GP. Let's change this policy. Okay. Alright, and then let's get some heaters down. Drinks machine, snack machine, bin, and then I always need like a picture of drinks and snacks machine, especially later on. So let's go ahead and get that. Okay, let's see what I need. Heating gas. About these all around. Yep. Okay. Now I need some veggies. Machines. I'm gonna send you take break. I'm gonna send them on break. Because it's going to take a while before I get any patients to actually make it to the door. Looks like I do have somebody coming. Okay, I've got somebody with general practitioner. There we go. Get rid of the more expensive one to continue injections. Has no skills at all. Extinguisher. Heater. Against the wall. Okay. Yes, I know I need more. Let's get some heart. There we go. And let's get a couple of inches up here. And with the bark can, there we go. successfully. Then we need to improve the four star. Let's see. So the last hospital, as you could saw, that these see, estimated chance of cure is 80%. Even though the health is high, the diagnosis is high. So I think this is also going to be another hospital where I do have to get more highly trained staff and upgrade machines for the best like healthcare. I can't really upgrade any machines at the moment because I have not got a janitor with mechanics skill. Killed somebody. I don't have anybody with ghost abilities. I think when you first start out, you have a lower chance of getting people turn into ghosts, so that's good. I must be doing something. I'll keep going with this. Miss it. Because I've unclipped some of these that are louder. So there's some music things in here that they're just, the songs are just louder than the other stuff. So that's gonna need a psychiatrist's room. Psychiatrist room. Right here, I guess. Near the, because I think this one has both psychiatry and there's, yes, so they can swing back and forth as needed for now. That's the psychiatry room. Okay. And of course, there's something to see exactly what I'm doing. Lamp. Good. And some of the counselor over here. Treatment bookcase. Yeah, I lift the door some way. The other one. You have no skills. You have to build a training room. Okay. country. Replace that person. That person needs to go back to the DP's office. Didn't realize this person has that doctor. Yeah, okay. Okay, so I need a D-Lip clinic. For a head. So this is 3x3. So I'm gonna put it over here by the other treatment room. Yeah, another thing that Stevator from the other company does is they basically throw trash every 2 inches, or like they walk 2 steps, throw a piece of trash down. So basically, I had a janitor that was kind of basically trailing behind them cleaning up their mess. I'm not going to do circus eggs, but so I'm not going to do you anytime soon. I'll get you. Because I think this other doctor's probably going to want to go and break soon anyway. So. Oh. Well, it's fine for now. I can do its diagnosis is on for the psychiatry room. Staff challenge. No, I don't care about little fibers. On break though. It's fine. think the line's going to get too long. I'm not thinking making very much profit, so I'm trying not to spend too much. I am going to take diagnosis off this room though, because I'm starting to get a line out. Health inspection. Okay, it's fine. You need more diagnosis of disease. Let's build a diagnosis of disease room. Please. Medicine cabinet. Put the end in the corner. Extinguisher. And sanitizer. Okay. Last time I checked, I did have a nurse that was this. And I'm going to upgrade this ASAP. Just because the better my diagnostic machine, the slower it is for my diagnostic room to use to get long. Another assistant. I'm going to get an unskilled one. Fast forward. So I just got 20k because this research ended. So I immediately, as long as I have cash, I immediately start another one of those. Because I was wrong. It wasn't the last hospital I had trouble in my playthrough. It was this hospital. I think I got to the second star and that was fine. But then on my way trying to get the third star in this hospital, I ran a financial difficulty and it ended up in a failed state. And I don't think I ever went back to it after that, so. Shot core room. Award required. You know what? We're gonna go for it. We're not gonna build a big one. We're gonna build a smaller ward, and then when we can afford like a bigger. A bigger room, or like another building, then I'll worry about expanding it. I'm just trying to put two here. Just gonna put four beds, I think, for now. Keep going. Get some cabinet. Some cabinet here. I'm still staying around 200,000, so it's good that I have them done. Simple treatment. Oh, yay! Got some cash for a nice report from that. So I am having slowly having a profit. GP's office? Yes, okay. Alright, okay, another pandemic. Okay, so I've done my purse. Let's do a wide search out. Looking from the south, no. West. Yes, but not showing signs of a curse. What about up here? No, what about up here? No, okay, so looks like it's going to be most of the people in the hospital. Already see one. I have to go to the pandemic room. It's like I have so few patients, I'll just start clicking. Alright, so let's go to I'm going to edit this. Simply pause. Off. This is a pandemic room. greater you. Hands left. I'll fold the four. 1, 2, 3. Okay, stop it now. See? It's quite thin. I could have been out of here because I was going to be back at the GP's office now. So it said invalid use for room, and I'm like, not use it in this room, I'm pretty sure. She said to yank it away and then like cover it back over it before it'd be like, oh yeah, that's right, I can use this in this room. So there are some issues like with the game doing that kind of thing. Radio different central. Pinch. Started on an upgrade. Whoop. Killed somebody. Whoop. I got a ghost. None of my janitors can deal with it. Don't feed the ghosts, they're dead. Yep, don't touch that room. Okay, another nurse. This queue is just getting longer, so that's yep. Yeah. sure. Okay, what's my staff situation? Take line of pants, Bob. So let me get somebody who has treatment to replace you. There we go. Now I just need to keep an eye on my janitors. Get somebody who can deal with the ghost. Now ghost. Okay, this is the, see, he's, wants to discuss a possible merger. Let's keep an eye on him. He's also short-tempered when it comes to business, so we pause. That's okay. That needs to be repaired. That's okay. I'm gonna go ahead and get that repaired, so. This is the guy that's coming. This is the saboteur. So I got a helipad all the way over there. And all the way over there. So I have helipads, but they're pretty far. Because it's tends to be Helen. Dr. Honeydew needed in research. That's the movie star, okay. I have three nurses. There are three nurses. Ward pharmacy journal. Okay, so let's go ahead and hire another nurse. How do we do? Two. Okay. The CEO is still arriving, so. Okay, this is the this bad news guy. Someone who can deal with this. So he's going to the GP's office, okay. But there's nothing he can break in there, so that's fine. As you can see, he's throwing paper on the ground. Give my janitors work to do. Okay, he's visiting cardiology, which luckily is being upgraded, so it's at the top for repairs anyway. I see my janitors just falling behind and cleaning up his mess. See if he actually, yeah, he's gonna come over here. Looks around. Sabotage. You can see how much he damaged that. So he's visiting the other GP's office. So while that's going on, it's additionally uploading an injection room. here, I guess. Trying to do that, and kept being like, are you sure? I'm like, yes, give me the option to move this. I'll click on putting the door on here. Okay. Yes, this fire extinguisher. So I got 20k from that celebrity visit. General diagnosis. Good thing I had somebody headed this way to repair the machine. Gonna break the machine. You see, he did that in my last hospital. Caused the level 3 machine to explode, so I had to replace it with a level 1 when I upgraded 2 more times. So, visiting toilets. It's fine, can't really break too much in there. Okay, I am staying pretty steady at this, like in the low 200,000s, so after this guy leaves, I think I'm going to buy another building to put all my nurse rooms in, but I want to wait till he leaves, because I need to keep an eye on this guy. Leave, are you going to leave the hospital now? You gonna visit the toilet? So he destroys the toilet too. What did you eat? Okay, so he's leaving the hospital. Okay. So I think we'll have doctor on this side, nurse on this side. So this is 130. It's expensive. Might be the only nurse room we need, maybe, or nurse building we need. DNA emergency, no. I'll try and cure 10 patients, sure. And I think once I make some room, by moving these nurse rooms, I'm going to build a teaching room. So I did impress him. So I got increased rep. Okay. looks nice. The execution place. Okay, my research doctor is on break, so. Okay, everybody's happy with the pick now. Okay. Let's do a pause. Somebody's in the. So my wards would be best like here. I'm gonna move you. The reason I'm moving this one is because I want my diagnostic rooms close to a door, like, so this would be my diagnostic kind of corridor, so that way they can easily come back out here and go back to the GP's office if need be. So get like cardiology, easy or general, and then fluid analysis, and then kind of copy it across the way. So that's what I'll do. Just gonna reuse these benches right here. Sorry. Smaller. Okay, that's about right. That's about right. I want 6 beds. So that gives me room for a couple of the 4x4 treatment rooms over here, and this is going to be like, well, this is going to be part of my fracture area. So, if I need one. I can't remember what illness it was in the last hospital, but I didn't get it till right before, like, I was getting 3 stars. Like, oh, it was the Deluxe Clinic, like, in the last hospital. It's, like, one of the last things that I had. As far as, like, regular patients, I did, I think, get a couple of the, Deluxe emergency kind of option. Okay. So copy this. Okay. Let's see. That'll be the same size as the fluid analysis room, so I'll there's no room for the toilets. Okay. Here. tackle next. And for now, I think I'll just put you here. No, put you facing towards most of the rest of the building. Okay. So let's build a teaching room, a training room. I think I never really train more than 3 people at a time, so I'll leave that. Okay. $32,000. These bookcases are 4K each. So I'll just put a couple in for now. Then here. Get that here. I can get a radiator in here. That'll do for now. Okay. Let's try me. And Job's capture. To start off with, I'll try to keep everything trainable that some of my other employees can teach, as opposed to hiring an outside trainer. Let's see. I need to put TV, and I'm also going to put drinks in the cupboard. Okay, so let's drinks machine, snack machine. This end of the building will be the same over here. Okay, let's look at heating. Putting these willy-nilly now. I was trying to put them near walls and stuff, but I just can't be bothered. Okay, let's get some bins. Need a bin. Entertainment machines, here we go. That's a pharmacy. Over here. Let's get one here to clean up. Okay, there we go. Let's have all of our nurses and patients swing back around this way. Let's get that started on the pairs. Actually, let's cancel that. That repair first. Gym master sign. Research and psychiatry. Yeah. Step it'll be. Oh, there, Dr. Hidden there, huh? Recorder visit, yes. teeth and treat it in the injection room. Situation of that. It's time to hire another one. Hopefully somebody who has treatment. That's the boss. That's all. Have injection room. You're working in cardiology, so let me hire a nurse. Actually, this one has treatment. Let's walk in here. There we go. So the injection's done. The clown converted. Yeah, way too many skills for catch patients. Okay, so I did succeed, but okay. Alright. Now I'm gonna start. I also want to ghost capture. All my janitors should be a ghost capture. do some kind of sporting. I don't necessarily know if I'll be able to start before. I'll call it just because it just ticks. I just have to wait for this to tick up. And then this ticks up like as I build rooms, so I might reach that, but I don't know about. So I've only gotten 1/5 of the patients cured, and that's been a little over an hour, so. Don't know. Got any better doctor options? Yes. Where's my research doctor? My research doctor is Jacinta Keech. That's her. This one to replace. Yes. Okay. Fracture emergency. That's 8 patients. I don't even have a fracture yet, so no. Even if I did have a fracture ward, 8 patients is a lot for a fracture ward. I seem to build one that has like 4 or 5 beds, not 8. Chromotherapy. Yes, I'll do that. Okay, so the patient can wait. Go. This needs to be 4 by 3. Here. Okay, put you there. Okay. I'll sell you. And while we're at it, janitor learned ghost capture, so what helps our stuff on. You can learn. If I try to change your customer service, you'll have to learn it from other assistants from living with no assistance. That's on. Okay, now let's teach you. So you can learn. Customer service. So you get 130% of the content. So you're gonna go. As long as it's not like constantly going down, that's a good sign. Pest control. Okay, we're gonna use pest control. And it is a 4x4 room. Until this chromotherapy is built. Now I'm gonna move that here. the machine. Put in there, there you go. Put here. Not now. Okay, so now we're going to piss control is what it is. Piss control. 4x4. Okay. That's kind of one thing I wish that this game had, is when you get stuff like this, the way it kind of goes like transparent a little bit, so that way you can it's not necessarily blocking your view. Still have one for a fracture ward, like here, and then like some diagnostic rooms across. I don't care if hospital tracking this, so restore our spine. Right now I'm currently training somebody. Earthquakes? Really? At least I just checked my machine. So there's earthquakes in this level. Don't have enough to worry about. Okay. Earthquake finish. Finished. Okay, so I'm tossing it. Let's check everything. I'm sure it damaged some machines. Maybe. I get lucky and it not damaged too much. Yeah, okay. It won't get damaged too much. Okay. Alright, so I've just leveled up. Ready for training, but it's not necessarily immediately. He wants to train immediately. It's, get you trained in diagnostics. It does look like at least one staff member wants to raise, just that one. Okay. Pause. Hit. I said pause. This one to get too long. That's when my health starts dropping on these people. Duplicating my wounds, looks like. Diagnostic nurse. Hey, and upgraded diagnostic machine. There we go. I don't need nurse, but just this pharmacy skill. There are several nurses that have pharmacy skill. I know I got two nurses in here, but I got four rooms that need nurses, and I only got two that are occupied. I knew that was going to come up at some point. Okay, so those nurses are done. Make sure that these are okay. They are. So I need a crutch for it now. Okay. Because these will be more diagnostic ones coming over here. One, two, three. I'm going to have to move some things around at some point. So what I wanted to do. Do it this way. Go. One monitor. Thank you. Pen. Pen sanitizer. Maybe a put bin back here. Expenditure on me because that can catch on fire. Now let's get a large radiator just to have no room. Okay. Go. It's not as freak as a fracture ward as I would like. But it will do for me. Give me somebody with some skills. is going to be okay. Let's actually check my current staff. You're in cardiology. Which cardiology are you? You're in other cardiology, so it's place you. This person. And you can go wander off to the ward. Right, your ward. Oop, somebody died from injection. Exporting. Good publicity. I'm having an issue with nurse. Like, I'm just getting so many people getting treated by nurses that I'm basically needing a nurse for every single room. And I had a loss. No, this is out of profit. Okay, so let's see who else can be trained. No one's maxed out on my nurses. These guys are maxed out, a couple of them. Let's get you trained in general practice too. Gonna have to hire outside. So I think this guy, this is another I want to say it's another competitor, but I think only the Jumbo Health Corporation is an issue. He's sick, so he's being sick all over the hospital, but I don't know if he actually sabotaged his machines with the other guy. So my janitor still has to clean up after him, but... I don't need another janitor. Oh, I got 30 something. I need another janitor. Change my mind. I'm gonna have to get more sleeping. So, this is gonna have more machines that need repaired. I'm about to turn down the easy scanning. Get someone on that. I can't get it on that. Patient point, it is fluid analysis machine time. Fluid analysis. Look here. That's for sure. There. Bleeding. Okay. Itch. And an upgrade on the machines are okay for now. Tomorrow I'll visit. Yep, that's fine. This guy's visiting the injection room. Yeah, see, he doesn't sabotage the machines in the rooms he goes to visit, so. Just gonna be safe. And doctors. Yeah, needs more treatment. Or needs more skills. There's training. I'll get a nurse. I'll get a nurse training. Train through stuff. Well, I'll try and train through stuff when I come in. He's busy. He's not messing with too much stuff, so it's good. Effect ward. Surgery emergency. No. Got a new janitor, but they haven't unlocked another training slot yet. I'm gonna try new. Some service too, because I need to get somebody from the outside. That's okay. I'm doing okay financially. I'm doing okay financially. But you have a little bit of it to go. If you start it there, and then maybe you can work your way over to the cardiology room. Okay. machines just could get an earthquake coming. I think once I get to 300,000 at the end of the month, I'll purchase one of these. Be moving all my doctor's stuff in. Good, okay. Be honest. Okay. I actually have to expand my fracture ward soon just because this makes all three beds full. What's that kind of there? Nurse. Next to two. Treatment two. So I'll end up teaching it to other nurses and doctors, so let's get that started. Okay. Let's get this repaired. Surgeries in patient home. I'm not ready to invest in a surgery. Now I have my psychiatrist's office. Here we go. Hopefully I'm not killing that many people, but I'll go for it. Doctor treatment area. So as you can see, it looks like we're going to have to go to the new GP's office soon. I'm maxed out as far as training. I'm almost ready. What do you need again? I'm gonna see if you can want to go to some training. me too. Here. Into another room, let me do that loose jobs. Okay, I want you to focus only on GP. I want you to focus only on GP. And you as well. Want you off GP. Want you off GP. Okay. So I'm trying to limit the amount that the doctors are walking block back and forth between buildings. Okay, so I need to smell. Get some of this and maybe there. Okay. Try that again. Oh, red. There we go. Copy. Go. Skip me. Pitch. Go down. Inpatient home. checking my machines. I think they're all fairly okay. I've been keeping an eye on them. Okay, so we got the treatment room. How big is this? Is this 4x3 or is this 4x4? 4x4. So let's put it over here. We should take the money and put that close to the door. Can you just do this? Head office. Okay. So, going to get in the low parts. I think part of that was there. Okay, to come there. This. I'm going to get that slated for an upgrade. Basically paying for skills I don't necessarily want. I think my next bit of money, once I get a decent amount again, I'm going to add some more bookcases to the training room because it's taking longer than I thought. Thank you. anything to pick up. I'm not going to treat them any clowns. Okay. I'm going to shock clinic. I think the doctor put it in there. So this is good. Okay, that's happening. Faster. I think I have decided that this is going to be the last episode I do. As you can see, it's just going to be kind of the same thing of waiting for patient numbers or patient cure numbers to go up. Making sure I keep an eye on the saboteur and don't overextend myself financially. Okay, that's happy for now. And then the ghost is captured. Okay, that's still going up. So move this here. This one's going to be puppy right here. As it was. Your body will do okay. I need a resolution lab. Resolution lab. Is this the long one? No, this is a 4x4 one. Okay. There's one. There's one that's 3x5. That's the bulb right here. Extinguisher, it's a hand sanitizer. It's here. Something else. Recovery room. Patient wait, I think this is the doctor. Yes. And a bunch of settings too. It does look like I need to get another doctor for treatment. Just move back and forth, okay. That's right here with your salary. It's real good. Look. You have less health. Whoop. 81% of treatment. Surgery, send patient home. Surgery, send patient home. Right. Okay, I'm gonna do one more pass on my machines. And then, we'll call it there. Do we need another generator? Here we go. I'm a janitor now. So once you get so many buildings, unless all of your janitors have like the motivation skill, which makes them move fast, then they kind of take forever to get back and forth to the various machines that need upgrading. We're gonna close this. If one more patient gets in. I think I'll catch on fire. Alright, three staff, okay. Whoop. Okay. Anyway, as I was saying. Janitors to fix everything. While they're doing that, let's see about what train next. Get some training. So go. Some patient home. If I think I've got surgery, it'd have to be like in its own building, I think. Alright, so some things back up. This is paired, yes. Oops, no, I'm not opening a surgery yet. Anyway. Trying to get this stuff prepared and built so I can end the episode. I probably will finish off the stars on my own, but I'm not going to do another episode, I don't think. So, in the next episode, I'm going to be doing a one-off. And that one-off, I think, is going to be of Slime Rancher. Because I've played that a lot lately, and I've gotten basically towards the end game, so I figured I would show it off before I basically stop playing it. So that'll probably be what the next episode is. Then after that, it'll be a new series, and it looks like the new series is going to be Lego Harry Potter. Shh, intercom lady. It'll probably be Harry Potter, Lego Harry Potter years, 5 through 7. And that will be a 100% playthrough. So, that's what's going to be the next major game. And then, that'll be after the one-off of Slime Rancher. And I don't know that... I liked Slime Rancher, but I don't know that, at least not immediately, I'm not going to get the sequel that's coming out to Early Access in a little bit, so. This is going to be it for Two Point Hospital. Let's pause that, go to the map. So, thank you for watching this episode, this series. Please leave a like button, please hit the like button on the video, and also consider subscribing to the channel. You can follow me on Twitter, @OldMaidGames. If you'd like to be able to vote for future games that I put on this channel, like if you wanted to be able to vote for Lego Harry Potter, or I think it was Lego Pirates of the Caribbean was the other choice, then you can do so as a patron. The Patreon link is in the description below. And you can also support me at streamlabs.com/oldmaidplaysgames. Thank you for watching, everybody, and I will see you in the next episode, which should be Slime Rancher, a one-off Let's Play of that. Alright?